Boom. Clap. The sound of my controller. Anyway, welcome back to another episode of Who's It, What's It, and the Blam Flammables. We're going to play some Dark Souls today. Maybe. Ah, there it is. Aw, yeah. Welcome to Bandai Namco Games, made by From Software. Havoc TM. Just make sure I'm close enough to the microphone here. Drink that down a smidge. Alright, what do we got? We're going to load game. Level 31, soul in one. Alright. Ah, we're in Darkroot Garden. Hex, yes. I apparently cost 20,000 souls to purchase this. The key to this area. It makes me sad. But the cost. We have no other option but to pay it. We want to enter that area. Chop! Oh, he lived! Oh, it's not. Oh no, here comes a hug. Why is there a hug so long? Worst hugs ever. And I love hugs. But their hugs? Terrible. Terrible hugs. They are awful at hugging. Stab it! No! They hit me first. Dang! Like a non-Sonic character, I'm too slow. Okay, so the strong attack is way too slow.
How did you get me in a grab already?
You losers. Alright. Maybe if I went ahead and put clothes on. Which is better? Whoa, it looks like the gargoyle helmet's way better. Take that. And just as base point, we'll put the leather armor on. And the Hollow Soldier's armor is pretty decent. Yeah, I guess I'll go with the Hollow Soldier armor. 12s, higher than 12s, except for the magics and fire and lightning. Oh, and I guess the resists over there on the right as well. Voice is better than that. So yeah, we'll put the Balder gauntlets on. Legs. For comparison's sake, we'll put those on. Whoa! Balder legs. Superior. Alright, boys. Now I'm even slower. We're going to
Batarak. Batarak.
Gosh.
Why are
you... I'm not the best. Okay. I'm gonna try it this time. As if I wasn't trying the entire time. Okay. Cool. Dodge those grabs. Jump. No. Not the strong attack. The jump attack. Alright, do some ecstasy. Ah, he's grabbing. Jump attack. Missed. Alright. I can't see, there's a... ironically, a tree in my way. Jump attack. Did I get one? I got one. Jump attack. Ah, so that's the trick. Use the jump attack. Because it's just as strong as a strong attack. And it's much quicker than any other of my attacks. Apparently. Test that theory out. Let's evaluate. So, jump attack. Okay. And swing. Okay, so the light swing is probably quicker. However, the jump attack has further range. Oh. Well, keep those tactics in mind. Now let's do this wall. Woo! Not a boss fight. What's that creaking sound? Area. Aha! It's one of you. Stab. Stab again. Black Knight's sword for the win. Got some of those stone giant dudes up there. Strong attack. Ah, hey guy. Frog ray. With a very sticky tongue. Highly adhesive. Oh, really? Another one? Strong attack! Ooh. Jump attack! 46. It's a giant. Oh no. Oh, that's not cool, man. Strong attack does 404 to this thing. I'm running away from that guy. And which one of these is gonna reach me first? This guy. Jump attack. 373. So these two-handed strong attack is stronger than the jump attack. Okay. Strong attack. Oh, junk! Oh, he missed too. Oh, I'm out of stamina, though. What? Hey, give me that green blossom. Okay. Alright. So I'm quicker than him. Do a power attack. It's a one-shot kill. Wow. So strong. Oh man. What? Is that guy dead? How's he dead already? I thought there were more of these guys. Here we go. Dead. Pillage the buddy. What's this one? Proud soul of a knight. Oh wait. Something like that. Great soul of a proud knight? Maybe that's what it said. I think. Some water down there. Alright. Running along. We have an alcove on this end with nothing of importance. Alright. Traveling back in this direction. Ooh, a pathway. What do we have up here? Here we have a ramp upward. Another giant. Strong attack. 117. Oh, he had a double wing. Oh, that's not cool. Rolling away, rolling away. We need to Estus right away. Shoot. Double wing. Okay, I took him out with my double whammy. Didn't drop anything. Nothing there. Yaha! Ooh, a wolf ring. What's the wolf ring do? Boosts pulleys. Oh, here we go. One of the special rings granted to the four knights of Gwyn. The wolf ring belongs to Artorias, the Abysswalker. Artorias had an unbendable will of steel and was unmatched with his great sword. Oh, cool. Since it's the only other ring I have at the moment, I will go ahead and wear it. Oh, snap! That's an abyss. Well, you don't want to miss that jump. Where is that taking me? Is that the entrance area? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the entrance area. Yeah, I see that glow over there. It's the bonfire. Okay, cool. Was there anything else unexplored down here? I'm not entirely sure. So I'll come back down here and investigate. Okay, nothing along this wall. We are solid on that front. So Speaking of walls, what is this random tower? Like, what? Why is that here? Ooh. It's tall, too. Traveling back up this ramp to the wooded area. I see we have some stone guys up here. Alright, now I'm curious to see. Alright, so one of those does not take them out. Two takes them out. Dagon tree. Yeah, thought so. Oh, kill him! Kill him! Knock him down! Oh, jump! No, not the slowpoke thing. No, nuts. The other guy's up. Oh, we got stuff to loot. Oh, he's quick. Oh, junk! We got more. Tree guys? Not fair, not fair, not fair! Duh! Let's roll away, get back into the corner, that's always lovely. Rolling, rolling, rolling away. Got to keep them all away. Ha! Oh, he almost got me. I'm sprinting. Far enough away to where I can. Malvestus, no! Junk! Take out that tree. Take out this guy. Whew. I love one-shots. One-hit kills make me happy. And that's exactly what my strong two-handed attack with the Black Knight Sword is. A one-hit kill. Ooh, elite knight. Well, let's investigate that. A little better than the gargoyle's helmet in two areas. Better in every way on this. However, the weight's higher. Oh well. And what about these? Oh, okay, better. And, overall, better in every way except for weight, barely. So, yeah, we'll go with that.
Elite Knight. Pillage body.
Blooming. What does blooming stuff do? So, purple moss clump reduces poison buildup, cures poison. Blooming purple moss clump reduces poison and toxin and restores status. Cool. I'm currently at half health and encountering another one of these guys. Strong attack. You dead. So convenient. Being able to one-shot these guys. Fantastic. So up here's the Moonlight Butterfly, which is probably going to give me some problems considering I read message. Boss ahead. Don't have any ranged attacks. also wearing like armor that doesn't really increase my magic defense or anything. I'm at 106 magic defense. Double display. Oh, that's my best magic defense, okay. Leather armor is better at magic defense. Still leather. And leather again. Are those tree snakes? Dead tree snakes. Stood up and took a bow. I don't remember much else about this area though. And I think I'm starting to get kind of lost. There's a dead jiggly guy. Oh, he's jiggling. That's weird. It looks like I've just done a circle around the entire area. So, apparently there's not much else. Oh, wait. Oh, the tricky architecture. What was that? Oh, no. Oh no. Oh, he died. I will use you as camouflage. Oh, there's a tree snake. And then partisan. Alright, what's the partisan? I doubt it's better than the Black Knight sword. But we'll take a look at it. See what it offers. It's a regular thrust type weapon with 110 physical power. Whoa, this halberd with 157 power. Still worse than the Black Knight sword, apparently. 87 plus 66 is 147 plus 6, so that'd be 153 power. None of those compare. And there's the black, oh man, oh wow, the Black Knight sword is so far ahead. Yeah, it's so strong. I gotta stick with it. It's just so strong. Alright, so I found a hidden area that I missed on the first go around. What else we have? Tree here. Can I kill this tree? Apparently not. It is not one of those living trees. Alright, well, I guess that those are all of the secrets in this area. Next thing for this spot is the boss. Go through the white wall, fight the boss. Don't really feel like doing that right now. So I'm going to make my way out of here. Refill my Estus. And kind of peek. I thought there were more secrets. Yeah, like this. What's this area up here? Where was the okay, so that's that path I thought about jumping off of. Okay. Good, good. This the ramp down to where all those red frogs were. Wait. Now that doesn't make sense because they were. And then there's the issue of how do I get to this. Like that, this cliff up here, this spot. Can I get up there? Is there anything up there? Hidden treasures, perhaps? I don't know. There's the moonlight butterfly. Cool. Kindle reverse hollowing. Nah. I think that what I'm going to do is go ahead and try to save up some souls for the old key to the rest of this area. Chop, chop, chop. Triple kill. Blood red moss clump. And we'll Estus. This guy. Chop. Gotcha. Oop, I missed. I'll jump. There we go, got him. And him. All right. Solid. I heard the chirp of one of these tree guys. Oh. Oh, junk. Oh, no. All right, working back. And chop. Oh, junk. Mr. Big Boy. No, stay back, Big Boy. Oh, there's another stinking tree. No. Estus. There we go. chop chop. Roll out the way of Mr. Big Man. Gotcha. Give me your treasures. Treasures attained. There's that dead guy. We should heal. Definitely want to heal. There's another giant. His health was not activated. Yep. And now it is. Now he's dead. Okay, so we took him out. Well, where is the tree snake? Did I pass him? I must have passed the tree snake. He's on a large tree. Aha, here we go. Bye-bye. Give me 72. Not worth it. Yeah, this guy. Chop. Nice. 600. Whoa, he dropped something. Whoa. A stone greatsword. Comparison. Serious 40 strength. Oh my gosh. Oh, it has magic on it too. Still 40 freaking strength. No, there's no way that's worth it. Goodness. Oh my gosh, 40 strength. How would you ever get to 40 strength? That's... Okay, so not using that weapon. Oh my gosh, that's insane. 40, that's double what I had to get for this greatsword. And the Black Knight greatsword is so strong. Man, 40 strength. Lol. Alright, back here. We could level up, but, you know. I really want to unlock that new area. So we'll kind of race down here. Take out a couple of trees. By couple, I mean three. Precisely. Out of range of his junk. Jump attack. Alright, so here's a question. What is stronger? The two-handed strong attack or the two-handed jump attack? So we'll test that out on this guy. Jump attack. 210. Jump attack. 350 to him. 379. Okay. So it would appear as if the two-handed strong attack is stronger than the two-handed jump attack. Yeah. Oh, he's coming at me. But my poise resists. Most excellent. shrubbery over here. Chop him down. Got this guy. Take you out. Double kill. Okay, so now the question is, a one-handed jump attack strong enough to take out the stone guys? That is genuinely my next question. One-handed jump attack, not strong enough. Oop. Oh, he blocked my shield off. So if we get one more spike in there, that takes him down. Are there any more stone guys in here? Oh, here, I think this is... Yeah, there's one. Okay, so how about the one-handed strong attack? Not strong enough. Ah, no, he took me down. I got clumsy. The One Ring. Okay, so now I have to take out those scary tree guys here. They're scary because they're strong and quick. Oh, there's some of that speed. Little Estus. And take him out. Alright, we had an extra swing just in case. They got any funny ideas. Alright. So as soon as we can target, we'll do a strong attack and take him down. And then, I see the souls. I have a visual. Souls obtained. Giant slain. And souls obtained. Oh man, this guy is surrounded by shrubs. What? No, 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 no! I thought I killed him! No! Let me go! You jerk! Then he cast his magic and I can't run. Wow. Wow. Really have to make sure to kill those tree guys. Cannot be too careful with them. Die. Chop. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. How did you even... Bum nugget. Slay. This, which is quite the lengthy one, and jump attack is quicker, I believe. Appears to be, anyway. Slaying him. Slayed him. Alright, go around the stone giants. Enough of an extent to collect man's souls. Take that out. Take that out. What? How? How did you dodge? Grab souls. Run away. Target giant. And I missed. Oh, shucks. He's going on a rampage. I'm healing. And jump attack?
Nailed it.
Wait, I hear another one. Who's that? Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, shoot. Oh, get away, Estus. And jump attack. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Jump attack. Got him gone. And then there's one more stone giant right over here. Mr. I'm still asleep somehow. Goodbye, good sir. And I'll do this run like a couple more, well, one more time at most. Unless I can, pretty sure I got all the giants. Are there any other giants anywhere? Oh, there's this area. Oh, wait, no, not that area. Not that area. It's this path. Here we go. Take this secret path. Hi. Bye. Gives me 96. And we'll continue pressing down. And then we have here is a dude. Jump attack! Double kill! Alright. We'll Estus just because we need to. Slay and slay. Slay. Sneaky devil over here. Get out of my sight. Pillage that body. Get those green blossoms. Okay, looks like one more kill ought to do me for it. We'll take the ramp upward. Kill a couple of giants on the way. Jump attack. Dead guy. There's only one there? Doesn't sound right. Okay. Where's a easy path to jump? Right there. Wasn't there another potentially secret area over there? I'm not entirely sure. Don't have a great view from this spot. Oh, what a clumsy roll. That's hilarious. I don't think there are any invisible walls here. Back to the top. Theoretically, this should be a pretty simple jump. Just have to jump straight off over there. Nailed it. Alright. What's this? Tree? High tree. Too far away. Esther. Ooh, I like that running attack. Running, swing. Nice. Ooh. Yeah. Guess we'll go back to Mr. Blacksmith. Purchase the thingamajig. We're opening the new place area. Has even more secrets. Slash. Taking your moss. I'm out of Estus. All right. Be cautious. Want to die. We have taken out Mr. Titanite Demon. So it should be clear sailing straight into the blacksmith.
I did perish.
Running up the stairs. Blacksmith man. Hi, man.
Well, hello. Music needed.
Anything forged?
Let's do some item purchasing. Could buy some Titanite shards. Could also buy the Crest of Artorias. Tofu reinforcing armor. Bonfire, tool for reinforcing weapons of bonfire, repair box tool for repairing weapons, slash armor at bonfire. So it sounds like the only one you need to purchase is the repair box. And. Oh, wait. No, those are for reinforcing. I gotcha. Well, Crest of Artorias. Crest open sealed door. And Heart of Forest. We'll take it. What else does he sell? He sells weapons that aren't super appealing to me. Large leather shield. Loads of arrows. Bolts.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, yeah.
Well, hello again. You seem to be needing it. Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed. But every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you noticed your ability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you, so pay them a little respect, eh?
Yes, sir.
We'll be seeing you there. Be careful.
Be careful out there. Thanks for helping me. Sprinting. Sprinting back to the old dark root garden. The bonfire herein. Sprinting. Jump. Roll, whatever. Sprinting again. Sprinting to the bonfire. the bonfire. And we're here. Oh, golly. Got 5 Estus. And the key to this place. What lies beyond? We'll soon find out. Alright, now where? Where is my next enemy? Me just tracing through the water. What's over here? Oh, that looks like a way down. Is it safe? I don't know. Can't really tell. Perhaps. But also, perhaps not. Over here we have a load of trees. Should have jumped attacked. Oh, that's a sturdy tree. Jump attack. Jump attack. Yes, I made it to him. They are dropping moss. That's a dumb tree. Sliced him into pieces. What's he have? Eastern stuff. Wonder how that compares. This is better in almost every way. So we'll equip that. How about the weight? Oh, the Elite Knight Helm is lighter. Everything else is lighter, okay. It is much more durable, better defenses and such. That's leather gloves. Were there not Eastern gauntlets? Oh, there are Eastern gauntlets, but they are worse except for weight. This fashion, boulder leggings, yeah, the Eastern leggings are not great either. Oh, the Hydra. Cool. Very, very cool. This area is full of dangers, as we have shrubberies. Jump attack. Oh, he dodged. Oh, roll away. Oh. Nuts. What's that? I heard something else attacking. And I'm dead. Too many shrubs. moment, we have 1,300 souls on the line. Not a crazy amount. Oh, here comes this guy. Jump attack. Estus. Roll out the way. And take him down. Smash attack. What are you? Whoa! 3,000 souls. That's a lot of souls. And there are others. Block it with a tree. Block it with a tree. How many of those does he have? Run! Spin attack. Slash attack. Slash attack. I'm out of stamina. Oh, they home on me and just destroy my face. What? The road. Do I have a running strong attack? No. Obviously not. Only a running weak attack. Now, do they... I don't think they come back, do they? No. Okay. So I've killed him. He's gone. Whoa. Hide behind a tree. You won't miss me. Yeah, that is strong. That is freakishly strong. He almost one-shot me there. What? No! Don't roll! Estus. Strong attack. Kill them. Sweet. Obviously, there's a rogue out here. Somewhere. Sleuthing around in the night. Yes, but where is said rogue? Excellent question. By the time I find him, I will not have seen him. Oh, there he is. Jump attack. And again. Easily dispensed. Oh, who's this guy? Crazy cleric, I think? Oh, that was a mistake. No. Gotcha. Maybe. Yeah. I'm unstoppable. All right. What else do we have? Up here is a barbarian, I think. And I thought there was an archer in here somewhere too. Blah. Oh, he's so fast. Jump attack. Smash attack. Recover some health. Oh. He's on to me now. Jump attack. Oh, he's good. Junk! He is strong, too. Oh, such a close roll out of the way. Gotcha. You're a quick one. I'll give you that. What's he worth? Only 1,000. As fast as he is, and he shields, man, it's crazy. thought there was like an archer up here too. Or maybe I'm mistaken. I suppose it's possible that I don't know what I'm talking about. Ah! Aha! Oh, jump! There's a dude over here too. Oh, he got me. Aw, oh, 10,000 songs. Shouldn't have spent. Shouldn't have tried my strong attack. It's just so slow. Okay, so there's a knight out there as well. Now, the question is, do any of them respond? Oh, shucks. What? What? Oh no. Who's this? Strong attack. Almost killed him. No! No! You get out of here with that. It's freakishly strong. Oh gosh. Oh, where are my souls? See them way up there though. Can I get to them? Oh gosh. Oh, I'm being chased. Probably being shot at too. Yep, there's the shoots. The shots. The shooty shots. Okay. So, Mr. Knight. Ja! That's a strong arrow. Oh, this is so broken. And the sorcerer comes back? Seriously? 12,000 souls on the line. So many souls. Let's verify. Did the sorcerer actually come back again? Oh gosh, yes. It appears that he comes back. Not cool, man. Not cool. Stamina or something. Okay, souls retrieved. Get some trees between me and Mr. Bose. What's that? Someone rolling around? Oh, it's the thief. What's he doing? You know, trickster. All that. Jump attack. Ah, he rolled. Oh, he's got bleed damage too. Oh, Estus. And jump attack. Ah, he rolled. Smash away. Smash him. He's clever this time. Oop, so much for that. That took him out. Giving me 2,000 souls. 2,000 souls. Who's this? Is that the archer? Now, where's the bandit? Where's the bandit? The knight guy. I saw him. Archer guy. Estus. Got someone. Strong attack. Yes, got the archer. Estus. And attack this guy. With all my might. I'm out of Estus, and he's doing just fine, it looks like. No! No! The exact same time, we both died, and who knows what treasures he had. It's still there. Suffering succotash. Bollocks. I see my souls. Okay, so we just need to race over there, take those souls back. As they do kind of belong to me. I rightfully took them from all of my enemies. So where does that knight guy come from? Are they not coming back now? Twin Humanities. Black Bow of Ferris. Ferris's hat. Okay, so Ferris is dead. What about everyone else? Are they still around? Lurking? Here comes the thief. Oh, he's speedy. Okay, let's who's that? What? No, 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 no. What? The cleric? Not cool, man. Alright, we attack the thief. And attack the thief. And we're being double teamed. This guy's. You cheats. You hacks. Oh no. That sounds like the sorcerer. Just. Yeah. Where's the stairs? There are the stairs. Okay. Hide behind the tree with the stairs. That's the sorcerer guy. Ah, he got me. Stabbed me in the gut. Okay, so these guys just don't make sense. The first knight, the one that appears like right here, if you kill him, he stays dead. Everyone else? Apparently not. Except for the archer. He gives you stuff and stays dead. But everyone else? No, they just keep on charging. The worst witch is this man. I believe it's only 3 hits to kill him. With the Black Knight sword. See you over there. Jump attack. Missed. Jump attack. Perhaps I should shield. Jump attack. Got it. Worker. Charge attack. Hey, well, Estus. Almost full health. Now. Ah, there's the cleric guy. No surprise he comes up. Oh, come on. Jump attack. How is he so dodgy? Do this. Button mash. Nope. Get out of here with that. Nope. Stop it. barbarian guy? Yes, here he comes. Oh, he's so fast. Yeah. Jump attack. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Dang, he's strong. He is so strong. Alright, well, it's after midnight, so I'm going to attempt to quickly secure my souls and make it back to the bonfire. Or something along those lines. There are my souls. I have aggravated the Alright, here comes the crazy strong guy. Jump attack. Okay. Wait, is he running now? What's he... Jump attack. Ooh. Ooh, he blocked. Oh, he's so strong. Heal. Heal. Okay. Shield. Slash.
Gotcha.
Let's make our way back to the bonfire. If I can. There we go. Stamina, and you know what, let's see if we can take out the sorcerer guy, because he's close, and always ready for a fight. Estus. Jump attack. How did he's still alive? Alright, there we go. He's down. Down for the count. 2,000 souls. And how about the thief? He's in here somewhere. Easy to take down. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Shucks. I got two of them. Jump attack. Ah, this is not even fair. There are two of them. Jump attack. Strong attack. Excellent. There we go. Killed him. Do some Estusing. Really didn't mean to aggravate this guy. But, you know, stuff happens. Jump attack. He is very dodgy of my jump attack. How does he even do that? Jerk. I'm out of Estus. Spear him! Yes. No! Ah, he got me. I've got 30,000 souls. Jerk. Okay, so this time I'm getting getting my souls and coming back to the bonfire. And then we're calling it a night. And I'll figure out what to look to level up next time. Quick game, yep. Alright, thanks for watching.